something went wrong in this country. Something is wrong that, you know, today, when you turn around, you see what you see.
Haiti has remained such an isolated country and has grown a people that have come out of nothing, slavery and isolation, totally without any frame for the past 200 years.
Radio Métropole, à 9h le dimanche, Souki Radio.
Vision 2000.
Education is one of the most important factors in the future development of Haiti.
Now, post January 12, things are getting worse.
We Haitians have to decide that we're going to rebuild our country, and then we can look for help from other countries.
Il n'y a pas de développement durable sans passer par l'éducation. Ça se trouve sans doute dans la politique de l'État. Mais l'État n'a pas vraiment les moyens de sa politique, sans doute faute de moyens. Parce que ça reste en réalité un besoin.
La guerre, pourquoi?
Si on prend le cas du séisme du 12 janvier, c'est pas le séisme du 12 janvier qui tue. C'est pas le béton qui tue. C'est manque d'information. Les gens ne savaient pas quoi faire.
What about this? This is the final version?
No. The education sector in Haiti is in a very bad situation.
Teacher training and teacher qualification is one of the major problems in the system. The teacher force is about 65,000-70,000. And out of that, you have 35,000-40,000 who are not trained to be to do the job they are doing right now. So they are just there because there is no other people to do it. And because you need somebody to be standing in front of the class.
Et comment vous posez un dégât, non?
Moi-même, c'est Fidelito Dieudonné. Et moi, c'est un universitaire et finissant. La formation, ça a lié un peu l'importance pour les professeurs. Parce que ça a armé davantage, bah, plus d'outils. Son façon, là, dans la salle de classe, là, puis on a fait travail enseignement avec beaucoup plus de professionnalisme.
Normalement, tout enfant normal et qui rentre à l'école.
So we cannot divide within political lines, within our ideological lines. I think we definitely have to bring everybody together, whatever the position you're coming from. Are you interested in rebuilding Haiti? Yes, let's go for it. Let's do it.
And if, you know, and if we want things to really happen and to be sustainable, decision has to be made with Haitian and in most part by Haitian, you know.